I hate that these drugs aren't working again.